My name is Anne Christine Johnson. I take care of horses for a living. I come in the morning around 5, at least now in the summertime when it's hot, and feed everything, bring them in from the field, turn them out, take them out on the track, jog them. I take care of 4 horses, so it's always busy, a lot to do. We start early in the morning, the same time. You have to take care of the other horses, and still, you have the whole night, go to the track, and yeah, it takes the whole day. I'm working 7 days a week. We can, if we want, we can switch on Sundays, so we don't have to come in every Sunday. But I like to come in and do everything myself, my way. So I work every day. A normal day with Hot Lad, it's pretty much like the day with my other horses. There, so long as the day go as he's used to, everything is great. But don't mess with his day. Don't do something different, then he's gonna be very confused. I just love him. But I love all my 4 horses though. I had them for such a long time, but he's just, because he's so attached to me, makes him more special. I know those other guys, they can survive, but he's just miserable when I go away, when I leave. And you can tell so much he's just more calm and comfortable when I'm around. I think he will tell you that he loves me, I think. He trusts me. And yeah, he knows I'm gonna take care of him. I like a lot of things about my job. I just like to come in the morning and my horses appreciate me coming in. And I just love my horses. I guess that's most important. I love my job, so I don't mind working the whole day. They pretty much need you 24 hours a day. Even at night, I always come back and check them. You just have to take care of them. It's like babies. You've got to do everything with them. They don't know what to do if you're not there.
And there's a look at Kristen and Brian McGee, the trainer of Hot Lead. I think they enjoyed watching that feature at a different monitor close by to our position.